Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change aspect ratio on your Filmora application. Changing the aspect ratio of your video in Filmora is a straightforward process, and here is how you can do it. First of all, install and open Filmora application on your preferred mobile device. From the main home page of Filmora, tap on the New Project button at the top left. Import the video you want to edit by selecting the video and clicking on Import at the bottom right. After you import a video clip you want to edit, go ahead and scroll through the menu at the bottom and look for the Scale option and tap on it. You will see various aspect ratio options, such as 1:1, 16:9, 9:16, 5:4, etc. Select the aspect ratio that suits your project. For example, the 16:9 ratio is for widescreen, which will be used to be uploaded on YouTube or standard video. The 9:16 is for vertical videos, such as the videos that you'll be using on your Instagram stories or TikTok. The 1:1 ratio is for square videos, which can be used for Instagram feeds. Select one of the ratio of your preference and then click on the tick mark at the top right. Now, you can also select the video timeline and use pinch to zoom gesture and drag to position your video within the new aspect ratio frame. After you are done adjusting your video, apply the changes and click on export at the top right corner and select your desired export setting and save the video to your camera roll or share it directly to social media platforms. And that's how you will be able to change the aspect ratio on Filmora app using your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.